We're at Losers Quarters in Super Smash Fridays. I'm DHB.
I am Porgy Shine Jet.
Wait, we're both Porgy Shine.
I'm actually a melee player. Like, I play my fair share of Smash 4.
Yeah.
So in this, we got Losers Quarters. We got Fox versus Yoshi.
Yeah, Snack with the Yoshi. He's a regular, but Drab, he's come in this tournament and upset some big names in our scene. He beat Rags, and he's already here in Losers Quarters.
Love me some Fox.
Oh, and that's it.
That was a dirty dunk, man. Dirty dunk.
With the egg as a board. Start out.
There.
Oh. Drab has momentum. Let's see if he can capitalize. Start some up tilts and get some juggles.
He's got some stage control right now. He can Snack on edge.
He's got to re-grab the ledge. He puts down air by Snack to avoid the re-grab.
Fights right now.
Right. But Drab has him in the air. This is where he needs to capitalize.
Got the jab. Forward air. Up air. Up air.
He gets the egg. Let's see what some version of that is.
Nice breakout.
The Snack at this point, he doesn't need to go super crazy X. He has the lead. He has time. And he can just force box to the throat.
Oof! He got the shield break. He got the young two stock. The young two stock for Snack. Yoshi. With the shield break. And down B. That was pretty dirty.
Man.
I respect that. I respect that a lot. That's pretty tough. Counter picks.
There aren't a lot of stages better than Battlefield Fox, and they're going to Smash Bros.
What's your opinion on this character?
It's okay. I would have stayed on Battlefield because the Fox's juggling potential on Battlefield, but it's up to him.
Alright, starting off with some lasers in it down here.
Just 30 damage. Gets almost all the hits to connect.
Alright. So, this is Snack throwing out some down airs. We got some nairs. Nice egg toss.
He's basically able to move wherever he wants at this point. Good grab by Drab.
It seems like Drab's having just a little bit of trouble just getting in.
Yeah, he's having a lot of issue with Snack staying in the air a lot. I'm not really sure what would help.
Nice side B.
Not gonna kill, but the next one probably will. He's gotta watch it. Maybe just...
I'm expecting that dunk. Dunk from Snack. Got the jab.
Oh,
nice air toss.
Oh, and he's dead?
That was dirty. That was really dirty. I like that. I like that a lot.
Got an up tilt. This is where Fox's damage comes in. Let's see what we can work. Up tilt?
From like a melee perspective, that Yoshi's moving too fast.
And he's not double jump canceling all over the place. That's not a thing in this game.
Nice back air, down tilt, up B.
Ooh,
side B.
Gets the check chase. And the trade.
Nice recovery. Not gonna kill exactly yet.
Next one will, but I'm not sure if he'll confirm off and up to. Good job.
Alright, Snack playing too strong. The ledge. Got the egg. Nice conversions. Snack down. Stage control right now.
Snack has the stage control. He basically has control of the game. It's his.
Stack it on the damage.
Random.
Are we going to see a potential 2-stock here?
It's looking like it. He's got him off the stage.
I don't want no commentators first or whatever.
I think it's beating another matchup. When I got the super, I didn't.